sitting in rows and the sun coming up and hearing the drums in the temple. It was just really spiritual.
What's so amazing about what those monks are doing is they're really holding space for our collective conscious. By them maintaining that presence and blasting out love and compassion to the world, I mean, they are helping our world. Tapping into that gratitude was pretty cool. Make your way on foot to the big tree by the Mekong River and search for your next clue.
Let's go.
Which way, dude?
What are we running toward?